Okay, I'm gonna tell you two stories about my injuries. So let's do it.